Nashville can't get in. Now they will. Yarnko carries the puck in. The front, Ekholm shoots. He scores! Another defenseman, another goal, another reason to celebrate.
And for Ekholm, a big celebration. Jim, it's been 42 games since he scored a goal. Here the entry, the D are backed off, and this one just blows by. We showed the glove side goals that have gone in. This one through another screen, just a perfect shot right over the blocker, right underneath the bar, and Ekholm jumps aboard. This power play, 2 for 2. To light up the Penguins in this one.
Does this in any way start a controversy in the Pittsburgh net?
That'll be an interesting discussion, won't it?